We are now certain that Lindo's armlet is sending out signals. The origami from before has made another appearance. We're dispatching you immediately. As always, stay calm, focus on the battle at hand, and do not relent. Come home safely.
Response inbound. It's coming in hot, faster than I've ever seen. There, confirmed. It's a Diaz Pita carving a path right to you. ETA is 2 minutes and counting. You have time to set up an ambush. Get into position, now!
Finally, this monster appears.
Escape this time, coward!
together.
Alyssa, heal! Heal now! I thought for sure I had this.
Good.
It's retreating. You're gone. Chase it or let it run.
We have to regroup. We're not done here. Not by a long shot.
Power!
Not ever! Fight!
Alyssa, you have got to be careful, please.
Can
you stand? Come with me.
Looks like there's been a change of plans. All members, focus your attacks on Alpha One's target.
Confirmed.
Soma has entered combat with the primary target.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
About 15 minutes have passed. Now we're getting warmed up. Sakuya, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
I'm all here.
To go.
Saki, you have got to be careful. Please.
No items left. I'm out of bullets.
Alyssa, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
This one is tough.
Alyssa is incapacitated. Move to support.
This is not.
Soma has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention.
Thanks.
Just hold on.
Come on, Dad.
What?
Alpha One has been rendered unconscious. Requesting immediate medical attention. Alyssa, you have got to be careful. Please!
No.
Alyssa has been rendered unconscious, requesting immediate medical attention!
Please!
Soma, I don't know how much more you can take! Fall back! Alpha One, you have got to be careful! Please!
You don't get to die on me.
Alyssa, you have got to be careful. Please.
Get up. I know you...
Sakuya, I don't know how much more you can take. Fall back.
What?
Alpha One,
them. Not by a long shot.
You've been engaged for 20 minutes now.
I know.
This is our
chance! Let's begin.
Got it! I'll get started right away!
Don't worry, I'll finish the job.
This is it, isn't it? It's his armlet. His armlet. No. Lindo, no. Lindo. All right, let's open it up. There, we've passed authorization.
One report file, one list, and look, one project file too, and some kind of executable. What could be inside it? How could he even put that on here?
Our best bet is to start from the top. Let's open the report first. I knew it. I knew he was keeping this from me. I just never expected... ARC Project? I don't remember that. Have you ever heard of it?
No, this is the first time it's come up. Oh, wait, I think that list is connected. Open that and let's take a look.
These are all names, each linked with a part of the ARC Project. God Eaters, engineers, scientists, plus family members?
What's this for? Those names are from branches all over.
Let's leave the executable. I don't want to corrupt anything. Here, how about this?
Aegis infiltration. Oh, Lindo.
I'm gonna skip ahead a bit.
He needed proof of what was going on. I can't believe he was gonna try to sneak in.
Of course he would. Oh, I can't believe I didn't see it. Everything ties together now. Everything. I know what has to be done.
Sakia, you can't go alone. I know you need to finish what he started, but...
No, that's not it. Do me a favor and forget about all this. I will too. Promise me that, okay?
Forget about it? Are you serious? Why?
Just do this for me, please. Someone in the Far East is involved. That much we know for certain. Someone powerful. If we make waves, we're the ones who'll get pulled out to sea.
Sakuya, no! What if we tried to get a message out? HQ would have to help.
But we have nothing. No more than Lindo did. How can we be sure we're not under surveillance already? The terminal, comms, this whole room could be tapped and we wouldn't know. That's why we have to let it go.
There's gotta be...
Forget about it, please, Alyssa. I know that Lindo wouldn't want us getting hurt on some wild chase.
Sakuya.
I'd like to be alone for a while, if that's okay. Would you leave me?
Right, sure.
I know. But I can't, Lindo. I can't let anyone else suffer for what I must do.